enemy number one. This is why in 2022 my sprouts that have been netted look like this, because of these white butterflies. That net is not sufficient, it needs to be more dense. Lesson for next year.